people do care, right? And it's up to those people to make sure that we know about this and it doesn't happen again. So don't put soldiers on motorcycles, put soldiers walking. A soldier can hear something. You're on a motorbike, you can't hear anything. So you can hear things, you can see. You can see things. You use your senses of intuition, knowledge. You patrol on foot, not on motorcycles. Motorcycles make too much noise. It's too noisy. Too noisy. You lose concentration. And you can't shoot. You can't shoot a rifle on a motorcycle. So they shouldn't have rifles. Just have pistols. You have a pistol. You can take it out and shoot it. No, they've got rifles. You can't fire a rifle on a motorcycle. It's impossible. Impossible. So I will always keep this. This is my reminder. Alright? This is my reminder of what happened. Right, it's on the camera now, right? I don't forget. I never forget. I don't forget. I keep these pictures, right? Don't forget. This was the taxi driver. You remember the taxi driver? And he rammed his car into the tank. He didn't kill himself, but he went to hospital and he died about 10 days later. So it's all to do with problems and trouble, but you mustn't forget these things. We don't live in a paradise. We try to. We don't live in paradise. Right. You don't remember this. You won't remember this. How long ago was this? How long ago was this? How long ago? This is history now. History. We don't forget. Right. Now, this is happy. This is happy. This is happy history, right? That's history. Right? Happy, happy history.
Thank you.
Yeah, happy. Happy. But that was the crocodile farm, that patio, right? Patio.
Patio.
And what is that? What is that called? It's delicious, but it's big. Very big, yes. So that's the
happy
day.
Yeah.
It's not long ago. It's about 4 years ago. Was it say 19th and the 1st? 09. So that's 9, 10, 11, 12. That's 4 years ago. 4 years ago. Alright, four years ago. Okay. 4 years ago. So that's a happy time. So we've seen sad times. Now we're looking at happy time. It's 4 years ago. Long time. A long time. These are all these are students, these are the students from the temple, right, all students from the temple. These are teachers, Cambodia, Vietnam, Laos, and Thailand. The monks are the teachers, right? Yes, that was interesting. Going to the zoo, Pattaya Zoo, I didn't see the crocodiles. I don't like crocodiles. They look horrible. They look dangerous. They are horrible. They are dangerous. I don't enjoy crocodiles. Snakes, yes. Snakes, yeah, right. Providing they're behind glass. They won't hurt you. Snakes are all right. I like snakes. But not dangerous. Not ones that bite you and you're dead. Right, I won't show it any more of this because it's not a very good picture, right? Okay, right, here we go. Happy times. At the crocodile farm. A crocodile farm. This is a map from England. This is made in England, this map. Before I came to Thailand, long time ago, I looked in the shop, in the bookshop in England, and I saw the map of Thailand, and I thought, right, I'll get this map. This is an old map now, okay? It won't show expressways. It won't show the BTS. It won't show, this is before BTS, all right, so. But it's, Bangkok is still Bangkok. The river is still there, so you can always use a map. Always use a map to help you find your way to places. Sukhumvit Road is still Sukhumvit Road. All right. So it'll always be